going to solve a problem on how to determine the observability and controllability of a system. So let's take a problem. So our question is, the state equation of a system are given to us, the state model is given to us, and we have to determine if the system is completely controllable and observable. So let's solve this problem. So to check the controllability and observability, we have the two matrices QC and Q0. And we have to check the rank of the two matrices. The QC matrix is the controllability test matrix given by B, AB, A square B till A n minus 1 B. This is the controllability matrix, and Q0, it is the observability matrix. So we have to find out the A matrix, B matrix and C matrices. Now through this state equations, we have, this is the A matrix, this is B matrix and this is our C matrix. So first we will determine this controllability matrix. Now here we have three state variables x1, x2, x3. So n will be equals to 3. So this will be 3 minus 1 means 2. So we have to find out up till A square B, that is this term. So our controllability matrix becomes QC equals to B, AB and A square B. B matrix is given to us 1, 3, 1. A matrix is given to us in the question as minus 6, 2, minus 4. This is A matrix. Now we have to calculate AB. AB means multiplication of these two. Multiply these two matrices. Minus 6 into 1, 2 into 3 and minus 4 into 1. Then minus 18 into this. Then this into this. So our AB matrix is minus 6 into 1. This will be minus 6 plus 3 into 2 into 3 is plus 6. So minus 6 plus 6 will be cancelled. We are left with minus 4. Minus 18 plus 3 into 3 is 9 and minus 8. So this is minus 17. Minus 6 plus 3 minus 3 cancelled. So we are left with minus 6. So our AB matrix is minus 4, minus 17 and minus 6. Now we have to calculate A square B. For this, first we will calculate A square. A is minus 6, 2, minus 4. So first we have to calculate A square. minus 6 minus 6 minus 30, this is minus 6 minus 6 will be plus 36. 2 into minus 18, it is minus 36. Minus 4 into minus 6, it is plus 24. Then minus 6 into 2, it is minus 12. 2 into 3, plus 6, then minus 4. Minus 6 into minus 4, again plus 24. 2 into minus 8, minus 16. Then minus 4 into minus 3, it is plus 12. Minus 18 into minus 6, 108. 3 into 18, it is minus 54. And minus 8 into minus 6, plus 48. Minus 6, minus 18 into 2 here, minus 36. 3 into 3, it is 9. Minus 8 into 1, it is minus 8. Similarly, we can determine all the rest of the terms. Minus 6 into minus 6, again 36. Minus 6, 2, minus 12, plus 3, minus 3. So A square will come out to be 36, 36 here cancelled. So this is A square. Now we have to calculate A square B. This is A square. Multiply it with B matrix. B matrix is given to us 1, 3, 1. Twenty-four into one minus 10 into three plus 20 into one. Hundred and two into one minus 35 into three plus 72 into one. 36 into one minus 12 into three plus 25 into one. These are the three elements. So A square B, it will come out to be 14, 69 and 25. We have the three matrices B, A, B, A square B. So the controllability matrix, it will become, so the controllability matrix QC, it is B, A, B, A square B. The B matrix is 1, 3, 1. AB we have calculated minus 4, minus 17 and minus 6. A square B we have calculated here 14, 69 and 25. So this is the controllability matrix. Now if we determine the determinant of this matrix, it will not equals to 0. So rank of this QC matrix is equals to 3. It will be a non-singular matrix. And if the rank is equal to the number of the state variables, here the state variables are 3, so it is equal to the number of state variables, then the system is said to be completely controllable. All the states of this system can be controlled. So we have checked about the controllability of the system. Now comes the observability. For observability, we have the Q0 matrix, C transpose, A transpose, C transpose, and A transpose square, C transpose. C matrix is given to us in the question. It is 1, minus 1, and 2. We have to determine C transpose. So C transpose is equal to, the row will become the column, 1, minus 1 and 2. Now A transpose, C transpose. First A transpose is, we have the A matrix minus 6 and minus 18 minus 6. Then it will be 2, 3, 1, minus 4, minus 8, minus 3. Multiply this A transpose with the C transpose. So it is minus 6, 2, minus 4, minus 18, 3. So what you have to do, multiply this minus 6 into 1, minus 18 minus 1, minus 6 into 2. So this A transpose, C transpose will come out to be 0, 1 and minus 2. Now you have to calculate A transpose square, C transpose. So first A transpose square. This is A transpose square. Then you have to calculate this A transpose square. Multiply this with the C transpose. One method is this, that calculate first this A transpose square and multiply it with C. And second method is, you can multiply this. You can write this as this. This you have already calculated A transpose, C transpose here. So just multiply the A transpose with this A transpose C transpose matrix. So this will come out to be minus 6, 1 and minus 2. There are two ways. You can either calculate the square of the A transpose matrix, or you have already calculated this A transpose, C transpose, multiply it with the A transpose matrix. So your calculations become easy. Now, you have the Q naught matrix. First is C transpose. C transpose is given to you in the question 1, minus 1 and 2. Then A transpose, C transpose, it is 0, 1 and minus 2. A transpose square, C transpose, minus 6, 1 and minus 2. This is Q naught matrix. Now calculate its determinant. Determinant of Q naught will not be equals to 0. So let's calculate its determinant first. We have Q naught equals to 1. Minus 2, minus of minus 2, so it will become plus 2, then 0, so all the terms will become 0, then minus 6, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, 2, minus 2, this is 0, 2 minus 2, it is 0. So we have 0 here, this is 2 minus 2, 0, so Q naught is coming out to be 0. Okay, so the rank is not equals to 3. So the system is not observable. Because the rank is not equals to the number of the state variables. So for this system, we have checked the controllability and observability through the QC and the Q naught matrices. And we have found that the system is controllable, but it is not observable. So I hope this problem is clear to you. Thank you.